Hi, my name is Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to convert kilometers to micrometers. You have your kilometers, and you want to convert to micrometers. And all you do is multiply by 10 to the 9. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Boom. There you have it. So, here's a large number. 5 kilometers. That's equivalent to, here's a big number. 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Micrometers. And there's your conversion.